take a step back. Cause it's Ellie step back.
These motherfuckers find a way everywhere.
So they know how to hustle.
They know how to fucking get in. They know their way. For the grand opening of the T-Mobile Arena, when Canelo fought
Amir,
he fucking did a better one right there to get in.
Really?
Yeah, he fucking...
Is it just
arena.
One of them, or are they both do
They're
it?
They're both the same way, but this one, the one that did it for his last for charge fight, he did the same thing for Canelo.
You're talking about one of the twins from Oxnard.
Yeah, Canelo Amir Khan. So I think it was a cousin that had a good-looking girlfriend or something. So this fucker goes all the way, he goes all the way around through the back. Mm-hmm. And there's security in every door, obviously.
Yeah.
But he goes around to the back and tells the security, hey, you know, they told me to come to the back because in the front there's too many people, and she's a very famous Mexican singer. She's gonna sing the national anthem. She's gonna sing the Mexican national anthem. Oh, okay, come in. And they let him into the back.
He went in, and he's like, he told her, put on your, she has shades on, and she was all dressed up, so he told her, put your shades on and just follow my lead. Alright, he goes in, hey bro, I went to the front, they told me to come to the side, she's an artist, they don't want her to go to the front, she's singing the national anthem, but there's a lot of people in the front, so you know, they told me to ask you, you could call them if you want. Oh no, that's fine, go ahead. Fucking walked right in.
He walks in, to
Canelo Khan.
Canelo Khan, no ticket, no nothing. I'm telling you, for Chavez, Canelo motherfucker had a ticket. I gave him a fucking ticket, and he still fucking, he'd rather find a way in. By, you know, without a ticket. They always...
Well, he's got to stay sharp, bro. If he starts using tickets... Then he's
going to
lose.
No, exactly.
He's going to lose his edge.
That's right. He fucking, yeah.
You made it too easy for him.
Yeah, but he didn't even need the ticket. He just fucking...
He's got to stay active.
And he was sitting fucking ringside.
I remember when we were watching the fight. I saw him in the
locker room. He was in fucking Chavez's locker room.
What the fuck?
He made it to Chavez's locker room without a credential or anything. And he was there.
So getting him tickets,
funny,
man.
Yeah. You don't need one.
The twin from Oxnard.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.
Take a step back, cause it's Ellie step back.